The people who come to our institute to learn the techniques that we have to teach with regard to life between lives under deep hypnosis are looking to gain a new insight as to the purpose of our existence here. Who am I? Where do I come from? Why am I here? Where am I going? These age-old questions are now being answered, I think, in many ways through the kind of hypnosis that we use to reach into the inner mind.
People just want to explore. They want to know who they are, really who they are, and why they're in this world. And you know, everybody in the world wants. There's nobody, I think, on this planet that doesn't want to know that.
It keeps coming back to the same thing. It's within. It's not out there in some person or prophet or anyone else. It's here. And what a huge reframe it is for them. After spending a lifetime in relationships saying, how disappointing, what's missing? To being told not by a priest or a minister or a rabbi or a psychic or a reader, but through their own inner experience in one of these sessions, that that energy still is in existence and that they carry it. It's available to them and that they can offer to others.
Look, I think traditional belief systems are starting to break down all over the world. I think people are looking for something more. I think they're looking for a greater understanding of themselves, rather perhaps being told by other people what to believe. If you can look at what you have within, I mean, that's got to be the real stuff, because it's your own. And if you can tap into that, if you can have access to that, it's very, very empowering. We all know that the world is picking up pace. If we can have something that's incredibly centering, like awakening and understanding of your immortal identity, I mean, that just seems to be the most centering and focusing part of you could ever have. The more people who discover that beautiful compassion and wisdom that we hold within, that's got to be good for the planet.